Superintendent Garry McCarthy has promised the city's Muslim community that they will not be spied on. McCarthy, a former police chief in Newark, has been criticized for allowing New York police to spy on Muslim businesses and mosques back in 2007. The surveillance revealed no terrorist plots. In a speech Saturday, McCarthy told the Council on American Islamic Relations that his department will not conduct blanket surveillance or profiling of Muslims or any other community.